this was it. It was my time to turn the tables around. Who could have known for so long I could have done this? It all depended on my life. Either keep living this way or to finally do something about it. There was no turning back now. What's done is done.
Well, well, well. Look who's here. You know, your place looks nice. For once at least. Now I'm going to keep this plain and simple.
Look, I don't want any trouble, but I'm getting real pissed off of this shit. You're taking more than you should get. I'm dying out here.
Damn. You think I give a fuck? No matter how pissed off you get, you can't do shit anyway. You're going to get my money. No matter how you get it, I just better have it in my hand.
You want your money? I'll give you your money. Here it is. Just remember one thing. You won't get too far with what you got right there.
Keep talking your shit, and we'll see what happens. You just make sure you got my money next time I visit this town. See you next week.
Hey!
What the fuck do you want?
Can't deal with it anymore. Sometimes you have to take matters into your own hands. And that's exactly what I did.
Without a destination reel, I'm an ever spinning top, whirling around till I drop. Oh, but what am I to do? My mind is in a whirlpool. Give me a little hope.
It's been going on like this for a while. New York City and Hollywood también.